Platek in the right corner, drives baseline, floats it up and good with 3.5 to go. Miami out of timeout, tries a three-quarter court shot that hit the rim but is no good. The Tar Heels somehow get out of Coral Gables with a 67-65 win. This time it's Andrew Platek with the bucket right before the buzzer.